Hello everyone, welcome to the muscle flashcard series wherein we are going to discuss about the origin, insertion, nerve supply and action of each one of the muscles. So let's start. In this video, we are going to discuss about the muscles of the lateral compartment of leg, which are the peroneus longus and the peroneus brevis muscle. Peroneus longus is the longer, larger and the more superficial to the two muscles of the lateral compartment. It is bipinnate in the upper part and unipinnate in the lower part. Its origin is from the head of fibula, from the upper two-third of the lateral surface of the shaft of fibula and from the anterior and posterior intermuscular septa of the leg and the deep fascia covering it. It is inserted onto the medial cuneiform bone and to the base of the first metatarsal bone. It is supplied by the superficial peroneal nerve and its actions are to avert the foot, weak plantar flexion of the ankle and it also maintains the lateral longitudinal arch of the foot. Coming on to the next muscle, that is the peroneus brevis. It is a fusiform bipinnate muscle and it lies deep to the peroneus longus. It originates from the lower two-third of the lateral surface of shaft of fibula and from the anterior and posterior intermuscular septa of the leg. It is inserted onto the lateral side of base of the fifth metatarsal bone. The nerve supply is from the superficial peroneal nerve and its actions are to avert the foot, weak plantar flexion of the ankle and it maintains the lateral longitudinal arch of the foot. So, the important points to remember from this video are: the muscles of the lateral compartment of leg are two, that is the peroneus longus and the peroneus brevis. Peroneus longus is located more superficially than the peroneus brevis in the lateral compartment. Both of these muscles are being supplied by the superficial peroneal nerve. The actions of both of these muscles are same, that is, they are everters of the foot, they help in weak plantar flexion of the ankle, and they are supporting the lateral longitudinal arch of the foot.